Here's my receipt from Trader Joe's. I went to the location in Everett and I got the Bambino pizza, chicken Southwestern poppers, cauliflower grilled, asparagus grilled, potatoes with garlic and Parmesan sauce, 2% organic milk, half a gallon, organic sugar plum tomatoes, salad kale and broccoli slaw salad, hash browns, they're $1.99, which is really a good deal. I got the orange peach mango juice for $2.99, the Gouda pesto cheese, $5.35. I got three packages of the sliced turkey, which is smoked, and they were $3.29 a piece. I got the fresh chopped chicken salad, and it's called the Field Fresh Chopped Chicken Salad. I got the chicken tikka masala entree for $4.99. I got a cucumber, English organic cucumber. Also the potato vlakis. Potato pancakes there in the freezer section for $2.49. Also got the Cuban wrap sandwich for $3.99, and it comes with two pieces. Also, I got chicken salad and brie bites. They're mini brie cheeses for $3.99. I got the organic 1 pound yellow lemons for $2.49. The pita bread was $1.99. Jasmine green tea in a box of like 20, I believe, is $1.99. Organic mayonnaise, $3.69, and that is 16 ounces. 7 pieces of organic bananas, and that came out to $2.03. The Tuscan pain bread for $2.79, and the pretzel bagels, which were $2.49, and my total came out to $96.31. I hope you all have a good day today, and I look forward for my next video.